Idaho National Laboratory is changing the world's energy future by advancing nuclear energy, by securing and modernizing critical infrastructure, and by enabling clean energy deployment. This Department of Energy laboratory sits on 890 square miles of Idaho desert, and it's the nation's lead laboratory for nuclear energy research. INL is steeped in energy history. It's where nuclear-generated electricity first powered an American community. It's where 52 original nuclear reactors were designed and constructed. INL is home to the Advanced Test Reactor, the world's premier test reactor, where nuclear fuels from around the world are tested. The Materials and Fuels Complex is home to world-leading nuclear science and technology capabilities, ranging from nuclear fuel development to post-irradiation examination to battery assemblies for NASA's deep space missions. INL provides expertise and capabilities to create new advanced reactors and maintain our current nuclear reactor fleet. INL works with private companies seeking to build small modular reactors. The lab works with industry to protect the power grid and provide tools and techniques to help critical infrastructure recover from cyber and physical events. INL is solving national challenges with energy storage and delivery, and we are making advances in transportation, bioenergy, and other clean energy options. To ensure the workforce of the future, INL promotes STEM education in public schools and offers hands-on experience through internships and postdoctoral opportunities. With dedicated employees, unmatched capabilities, and passion for collaboration, INL is solving some of our world's biggest energy and security challenges.